almost as many Americans have died from fentanyl coming across our border as died in World War II. Yet Biden does nothing.
I'm Suzanne Crouch. My family learned firsthand the tragedy that comes with addiction. As governor, I'll fight back, making a treatment available for those who need it. And fentanyl dealers who kill Hoosiers will be treated as the murderers they are, including paying the ultimate price. Biden's weakness failed us. I won't.